video. Today's Fortnite video is a little bit different. So this video is 14 days of summer. So this 14 days of summer is the challenges. So the first challenge is bounce a giant beach ball in different matches. So I already bounced it. I didn't record, sorry about that. But yeah, let's hop into another match and bounce the beach ball. So we're in the next match, guys. It doesn't really matter if you bounce the same beach ball in different matches. So we're gonna head to the same location that we did with the beach ball. It's gonna be at here. Yeah, it's gonna be this beach ball. So yeah, it's 14 day of summer. So every day there's gonna be a challenge that's gonna come out, and I'm gonna do it. So here we are gonna bounce the beach ball. There we go. Yes, there we go. You just have to tag the beach ball, and that's it. So yeah, let's hop into another match and do it again. So we're in the next match right now. We have to bounce. We bounce two times right now. Just the third one and the another one, and just have to bounce the beach ball. It doesn't really matter which beach ball you bounce. You just have to, you know, bounce it. That's all right there. There we go. So let's do two more times. See you guys in the next match. Another time. It's the third one. So after this one, it's gonna be the last one. Look at this. So many people gonna do it. There we go. Just done it. Okay. See you in the last. And the last clip when I did. Do it. Let's do it one last time for the 14 days of summer bouncing in different matches. This is the last one. Let's do it. Okay, we have finished. Okay, let's go back to the lobby and see what we win. So let's see what we win for the 14 days summer challenge by bouncing the ball five times in different matches. Let's see what we get. Okay, so we get congratulations. Thanks for playing during the 14 day summer event. So you win a loading screen. It's called Soak It Up, Kick Back and Relax in the Sun. Okay, looks like you win this screen thing. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so please leave a like and subscribe, and yeah, enjoy you guys summer. Peace out.